Hey guys, I decided I wanted to take a minute to celebrate the music of Eddie Van Halen. Eddie Van Halen has been my favorite guitar player since I knew what the guitar was. My dad loved Van Halen, so when I was growing up, still in my car seat, my dad would drive me around with his cassette tapes of Van Halen in, playing his songs, and to me, they were my nursery rhymes as I was growing up. If you think about it, songs like off Van Halen 1, Ice Cream Man, it's kind of like a kid's song, and my dad would turn it into a kid's song, so I really thought it was about an ice cream man, and he would sing me, "I'm your ice cream man, stop me when I'm passing by," and I was like, excited when we would see the ice cream man, and I would sing that song with my dad, or a song like Jamie's Crying, and my dad would even change it to, "Whoa, whoa, whoa, David's crying, wow, wow." So these were like my nursery rhymes growing up. And when I heard about Eddie's passing, I guess everyone deals with death and views death differently. I wasn't so much sad to hear about his passing because to me, he lived such an incredible life, a life that anyone should be proud of. To have positively impacted so many people and literally changed the world and changed music. He changed music, which is one of the most powerful forms of joy in the world, music. I was sad as soon as I heard the news for his son, Wolfgang, because my own dad passed away a few years ago. And I know that's the most emotional thing I've ever been through so far in my life has been losing my dad. So I immediately felt for his son because losing a father as a son is something really, really difficult to go through. It's still something that if I think about, I get really choked up. That was something that immediately crossed my mind, but I wanted, and personally, I just felt like, okay, man, he lived such an incredible life. Like, I'm so thankful for Eddie. So I wanted to quickly talk about actually mostly one of my favorite Van Halen albums that I think kind of gets overlooked. Hopefully people are going to be listening to more Van Halen music than ever over the next couple years. When someone passes away, it's interesting, you know, when Michael Jackson passed away and then my favorite artist of all time, Prince, when he passed away, people started listening to a lot more Prince. So that's one of the beautiful things about a really incredible artist passing away sometimes is that even more people discover their music. So I think a lot of people are going to be listening to Van Halen. And I know I've listened to Van Halen almost every day regardless. So one of my favorite albums you should really check out is Balance. Of course, the first two Van Halen albums, Van Halen 1 and Van Halen 2, those get a ton of credit and they're absolute masterpieces. But Balance is an incredible album that often gets overlooked. Songs like Don't Tell Me What Love Can Do, Deja Vu, I Can't Stop Loving You. These are some incredible songs you should definitely check out as well. Don't Tell Me What Love Can Do is my personal favorite off this album. So thank you, Eddie, for inspiring me to want to play guitar, for setting the bar of what a guitarist can be. And go listen to some Van Halen music. Crank it up in your car and sing along. I can't wait to feel your love tonight.